Hello, cutie. You're about to experience some lovely ASMR, whether it be an audio or virtual reality roleplay. I do hope that you enjoy. If you enjoy this content, please consider supporting me on Patreon for exclusive videos and downloadable versions of your favorite videos. This will be linked in the description below. And without further ado, here's the video.
So, how's it coming along so far? I know that this subject isn't your strong suit, so don't be afraid to ask me if you have any issues. I'm your tutor, cutie, and I always want to do what I can to help you. Plus, your mom does pay me for this, so you literally can't do bad on your next test, or I'm gonna be in serious trouble. I'm serious! If you get one more failing grade, she's gonna fire me and swap me out with somebody else. What's the point of paying for a tutor if the tutor can't successfully help you improve your grades? Isn't there anything I can do to convince you to try harder? An incentive? Huh. Okay, well, what's something you'd want? Huh? No way, I mean, shouldn't we start with dating or kissing at least first? Look, I'll just brush that off and come up with a more safe-for-work compromise. How about, if you finish all your worksheets I've given you tonight, we can cuddle as a reward? I'll even let you lay your head on my chest and everything. Would that work? Though you better keep your hands to yourself. I know full well you've got ulterior motives. Deal. You better work hard then. Alright, I'll read up on what your next lessons are going to be while you work on this worksheet. Oh, and this one and this one. No cuddling till after. None. All done? That was fast. Let me see. Okay, this one's good. Okay, and the next one? Huh, yeah, this one too. I'm impressed. But let's look at the last one. Wow. That's perfect. Wait a minute, I thought you were bad at this. Have you been pretending to be bad just so I'd stay on as your tutor? I don't know if I'm upset or impressed, and maybe a bit flustered. I'll be honest, I've known for a while about your feelings for me. You haven't exactly been hiding them, and well, I've liked the attention. Maybe you weren't joking earlier with your offer. But still, I think cuddling is plenty of reward for you working so well, so should we move to your bed? Wow, this is somehow much more nerve-wracking now that all our feelings are on the table. Please, just don't pay too much attention to the speed of my heartbeat. I really should get going. This has been nice, but your family will realize something's up if I don't leave at a decent hour. Maybe if you get a really good grade on your next test, we can talk about moving to the next stage. Oh my gosh, well, good night, cutie.